The Power Harrow. 2 weeks later, and nature has played her part. The ploughed field is ready to harrow. It is now well into April, and the countryside is greening up with springtime promise. Bright yellow windbushes adorn the hedgerow. The birds are singing, cattle are grazing, and today Malachy is whizzing around the field on a John Deere 6820 tractor with a Power Harrow attached. The harrow is a lot lighter than the six-furrow plough, and the smaller 6820 tractor can really speed around the ploughed field in preparation for sowing. There is a sense of urgency to get the job done. Conditions are perfect, and the sooner the spring barley is sown, the better. Who knows how the weather might turn in the next few days? Harrowing is a strange word, because not only does it mean dragging a heavy frame with iron teeth to break up clods, remove weeds, cover seeds, etc., but also to distress greatly, as in a harrowing experience. Surely the Power Harrow does not distress the land. Malachy is wasting no time, but he is meticulous in his work. If this brown earth isn't a field of gold by August, it won't be his fault. What employment could be more pleasant than working the land on a fine spring morning amid the rolling countryside of County Armagh?
There's one fair county in Ireland with memories so glorious and grand, where nature has lavished its boundaries in the orchard of Erin's green lands. Sure, I love its cathedral city, once founded by Patrick so true, and deep in the heart of its bosom lie the ashes of Brian Boru. It's my own Irish home, far across the foam. Although I oft-times left it in foreign lands to roam, no matter where I wander, through cities near and far, sure me heart's at home in all Ireland, in the county of Armagh.
What's this? Another John Deere tractor on the horizon? It is Alfie with a second John Deere 6820 to lend a hand. Many hands make light work. With the two men working in harmony, they will have this field like a bowling green in no time. The tractor cabs are equipped with CB radio sets, so they can communicate with each other and coordinate their efforts for maximum effect. Of course, they might be just chatting about the big match on Saturday, or discussing the music. No, David is just telling Alfie to get his ass in gear. The boss has arrived in his John Deere 7530, and he is ready to start sowing. It is really amazing what these three men can achieve in one day, with a little help from John Deere. The whole pace of modern farming is a million miles from the romantic image of the old ways. I think of that opening verse from Seamus Heaney's great poem, Follower. My father worked with a horse plough, his shoulders globed like a full sail strung between the shafts and the furrow. The horses strained at his clicking tongue. It's hard to believe that is only a generation ago.
Thank you.
Ivan McGaw is driving.